Okay guys, welcome, hi again. Last episode, I thought we ran out of time, but we really didn't. I didn't know I was gonna be just one guy. We're supposed to get through that door, right? Can't remember. I think it was. No, we just went from here. There was something we had to do up here. Yeah, that door. We're supposed to get through that door. How are we gonna do that? By jumping. Hey merchant, open up or they're gonna shoot your balls out. Weird ass mother F. Come on, open up. I don't wanna jump.
Got a selection. What are you buying?
You don't have any interesting stuff.
Anytime.
This will not open the door. Yeah. I don't even need you. I hate those things.
Are you stuck?
Oh yeah, this is a challenging part. Let's call it the Challenger. Oh crap. And that is how you kill a zombie with wood shot. I'm not gonna shoot from here. Oh, look, the barrel. Awesome. Where does this door lead to? We can't shoot this guy in the head. See, he doesn't die. Killed him. Only one bullet. Whee! Stop saying dying is bad, motherfuckers.
Matalo!
You die too. pardon me. He's running away. Let's kill this guy with no bullets. I need some life. I messed up. I didn't think he was right there in front of me. Where are you? Where's the guy in red that I'm supposed to kill? Can you hear that baby music? I can't. If I'm correct, we have to go right here. Yep. Typewriter anyway. Anyway. Huh, that's an easy pattern? Man, I just guessed that. That's the easiest thing ever. We're running out of time. Oh look, I like this part.
What a pleasant surprise.
Shut up, little kid.
I'm afraid it's Ashley we need. Not you, Mr. Kennedy.
If you don't need me, then get off my back, old man.
Did you say old man, Mr. Kennedy? It might come as a surprise, but I'm only 20 years old.
So you're just like all the others? A puppet of the parasites?
Surely you don't think I'm the same as those diminutive ganados. The parasites, las plagas, are slaves to my will. I have absolute control.
Well, I really don't give a damn. Rain or shine, you're going down.
Get rid of our American friend.
That wasn't hard. My stupid bald archers grow hair with me. Okay, I don't think I can make it in time. Yep, I won't make it in time. Someone just shot a rocket launcher at me. Okay, so in this episode there will be a second part. So yeah, watch the second part.